Tonight, the theater world is remembering Tony Award-winning director Frank Galati. The Highland Park native directed acclaimed productions at the Goodman and Steppenwolf theaters here in Chicago. Galati won two Tony Awards for The Grapes of Wrath at the Steppenwolf. The 79-year-old died last night in Florida.
Hey, if you like that video, be sure to subscribe to our ABC7 Chicago YouTube channel.